boxing star Manny Pacquiao is not only a great champion, but he's a great person. He approached me after the Manny Pacquiao, Brandon Rios fight to say some words in Hebrew. It's a prayer. It says, "Everyone who respects God is welcome." Check it out.
Well, congratulations. Welcome back. We're going to walk you over here. You're going to come put your hands. Come to me.
Yeah, hey, man, you went to Israel twice.
Baruch haba b'tchu.
How do you know to pray in Hebrew? How do you know to pray be'ivrit, in Hebrew? How do you know?
Baruch haba b'tchu. I read. Somebody taught me.
Teach you. Many. You know, people from Israel came to the Philippines to help a lot.
Baruch haba b'tchu. Encounter him. Power books, but he's very big opponent.
At the end of the 12th round, talking with Freddie earlier, I know he really wanted you to finish him and call for that. And it looked like you could have had the opportunity because he looked like you had taken a lot out of him. What did you see there at the end?
You know, it's kind of it's a last round, and no need to finish the fight because it's the last round, and I'm winning the fight. So maybe if I point to after him and become careless.
So there you have it, Manny Pacquiao. He wants everyone to just get along. For EsNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter @Seckbach.